Good day, sir, ma'am. I'm Police Master Sergeant Tolliora, Gun Safety Instructor, Range Officer, and Range Master po ng Speedy Firearms and Training Center. So, ngayon po, isishare ko lang po, didiscuss natin yung 4 cardinal rules of gun safety, which is number 1 is consider every gun as loaded. Why do we consider a gun is loaded? We must consider every time gun is loaded to prevent accidental discharge. For example po, is nasa bahay po tayo, always remove magazine and check po yung chamber, lalo na po at may mga anak po tayo, baka mapaglaruan, tulad po nung napabalita na naglaro, parehas bata, inuha yung barrel, ipinutok. So, being a responsible gun owner, kailangan po natin na i-consider yung 4 cardinal rules of gun safety is yung number 1, consider every gun as loaded. Okay. Second is, never let the muzzle of a gun point to anything you did not intend to shoot or to destroy. For example po, ito po yung muzzle ng barrel, which is yung barrel, ito po yung muzzle. So, ito po is always pointing downrange lang. Nakatutok lang po siya sa backstop. And then, number 3, keep your finger off the trigger until you are ready to shoot. Okay. Dito po, nasa hot range po tayo. Dito po sa hot range na to, dito po tayo allow bumunot ng barrel at mag-load ng magazine. Ang magazine at pumutok sa target po natin. Okay. And number 4 is be sure of your target and what is around the bit. Okay. For example, ang target natin is paper target and metal plates. So, yung paper target na po yan, ang likod po niyan is drum. Ang laman po niyan is buhangin, lupa, which is may stopping power po sa bala para hindi siya tumagos. So, yung muzzle po ng barrel natin is always pointing downrange, which is pag na-violate po natin 180 degree violation, is pwede po tumama sa pader at mag-ricochet. Okay? Fundamentals of marksmanship. Okay, first is stance. We have 2 stance. From normal standing, bend lang po natin ng konti yan. And then, lean forward. Isosceles position. Left foot forward or boxer stance. Point your pistol to your target, then bend a little bit to your target. Okay. Second is gripping, letter B. And then this, itong parte na to, pupunan po natin yan. Yan. Dalawang daliri na katutok doon sa target at itong part na to is nakatutok po, bali tatlong daliri na ang nakatutok sa ating target. And then, breathing control. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale, then respiratory pause. Kunin ngayon ang rear sight, front sight dun sa target. And then slowly, slowly squeeze the trigger. Sight picture. Doon sa target nyo. So ang rear sight is blurred. Front sight is clear. Half of the target is blurred. And then use your dominant eye. Yung non-dominant, yun po yung nakapikit. Ang gagamitin po natin na pansipat is yung dominant eye. And then, deliver your rounds to your target. Okay. Trigger control. Okay? So, trigger control naman po is dito po natin kinukuha yung slack. Yung slack. Mapapansin po natin na ang trigger, okay, may soft na part siya. And then, meron siyang soft area. Then, pag tumigas, yun po yung doon natin na na-apply ang slack. Kunin natin ang slack. Kunin ang slack. And then, dito po tayo mag-start ng squeezing. Then, apply 3S. Sight alignment, sight feature, then slack. Okay. So, meron pa po tayo para ma-enhance yung shooting skill natin, which is nagda-dry fire po tayo. Sa pagda-dry fire po natin, dito po natin, napapractice ang sarili natin sa kalabit. Kunin po natin lahat ng yung fundamentals, stance, gripping, breathing, sight alignment, then slack. Good day po ulit. Ngayon naman po, isa magda-demo po tayo about dun sa fundamentals of marksmanship. So, i-apply po natin dito. Okay. Okay. Kunin po natin yung stance. Gripping. Breathing. Sight alignment, sight feature, then squeezing. Okay, loading. Okay, firing. Okay, yan po. Simpleng demo lang po. So, para may pakita po natin yung accuracy ng Okay po, ayan po yung simpleng demo natin. Yan po yung so gawin lang po natin yung mga fundamentals, i-apply lang po natin yon. Yung four cardinals, cardinal rules of gun safety, and yung fundamentals of marksmanship. So, sa simpleng demo na yan, so, nakapag ano tayo ng naka one hole. So, maganda yung patama natin kahit papano. So, maraming salamat po.
Okay, salamat Sergeant sa pinamalas mong pagtuturo sa ating mga viewers, and alam ko marami silang natutunan. Anong masasabi mo para sa kanila?
Maraming salamat po. Sana po ay marami kayong natutunan. God bless. Maraming salamat po.
Okay, mga boss. If you like this channel, please comment below. Please don't forget to share and subscribe. And thank you for watching.